10 second tip, avoid this common cable fly mistake. When your forearms are not parallel to the cable, the resistance on the chest is limited. So tilt your elbows upward and make sure your forearms remain parallel to the cable to maximize effectiveness.